Welcome to isocrats.app channel, a platform where you learn, measure and grow. On this video, we will show a quick and simple way to solve the question.
Question: Give the applications of universal law gravitation. Answer: Dimensions of the heavenly body can be measured using the gravitation law. Mass of the Earth, the radius of the Earth, acceleration due to the gravity, etc. can be calculated with higher accuracy. Helps in discovering new stars and planets. One of the irregularities in the motions of stars is called wobble, led to the disturbance in the motion of planet nearby. In this condition, the mass of the stars can be calculated using the law of gravitation. Helps to explain germination of roots is due to the property of geotropism, which is the property of a root responding to the gravity. Helps to predict the path of the astronomical bodies.